troops. There is domestic swill sticking to the bottom of my shoes. I say it's time to polish up our drinks and head home. There's a strict no-vom policy on the plane.
I don't know. Looks like there's some hotties in here.
That's the booze and your bad taste talking.
Here you go.
Thank you. Oh, you know what? My wallet is in my bag. Will you please get us our stuff from the coat check?
Does this place look like it has a coat check?
Well, that's ridiculous. A woman came over and she took our coats and our bags.
This is from a car wash.
What? Oh, my God. I told you, this place is filled with garbage people.
Someone stole our coats and our bags.
I really liked my new coat.
With our money and our cell phones?
Whose idea was it to come to a shady bar on the side of a mountain in Idaho?
Well, it's not my fault. It may be my fault.
Look, we got a hefty tab. Somebody needs to pay.
Oh, I have my phone. I'll just call Jeff. He'll send us money. And it's dead. You want to buy you some?
I'm going to win that money for you, Fallon.
You keep saying you got something for me.
Well, it is enough money to pay our tab and get us out of this dump.
Yeah, but that's only if you win.
Girl's got moves. She didn't learn at cotillion.
I have to go up there, don't I? It's unbearable. Kirby!
Oh, no. You're not leaving me behind again.
Saga.